think they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place.
Some of the first Philippines started to raise some money to help in a small way. And then the rest of the world, Fitness First, we have 16 countries around the world. All our members across those 16 countries wanted to help as well. So we were able to raise enough funds. We've been working with Gawad Kalinga for a long time now, since 2008. And we think they do some fantastic things. They're so hands-on in all the communities they work with. And we're proud to be associated with them. So thank you guys for all the hard work you've done. And again, thank you for having me here today to see what's happened after the devastation that hit you. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Strong and only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see. In this bliss we cannot feel, there will drink, we stop existing and start living. Then it feels that always love's enough, hope is growing.
So isa ka mo sa mga beneficiaryo sang sininga sang pabalay sang Gawad Kalinga, ang Fitness First.
Siyempre nalipay. Hindi lang sa pagalingan ko, kundi sa kaparehas ko apigado. Ito nalipay kami, ma'am, na nakaangkon kami sa ngamon nga balay. Nga wagid naman bala bisan sa damgo, wagid naman na paminsar. Salamat kami sa kay Lord Gawad Kalinga sa Fitness First, pagsamon mga mayor, samon mayor kag parang official sa mga sponsor.
Nagpasalamat gid ako, ma'am, kay ari na ang ginahandom namo nga balay para sa ang kabataan. Kag kun wala ang gigi, di man ang ina.
Ang participation naman o tulong na ibinigay dito ng Philippine Army, lalong-lalo na yung 301st Infantry Brigade, ay ang pag-develop sa ating lugar ngayon. Nakita nyo naman sa kinakatayuan natin ngayon na mayroon tayong kalsada, brand new rin yung mga bahay doon, at handa ng i-turn over sa ating mga beneficiaries who are the biktima ng Typhoon Yolanda.
Yes, I'm very thankful, no, and I'm very happy because we have so many partners for the realization of this village.